everybody. Along with Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Welcome to the Sunshine State here in Tampa, Florida. Ray, just moments away from puck drop here on EA Sports. You can feel the energy here. What's going through these players' minds right now?
They just want to start. Enough of this sitting around and talking about the game, how important it is. Everybody can count. The series is tied. This is a big game.
Time to bring it on. The official's made his way to center ice, and we are ready to get things underway. Don't you just love playoff hockey? Listen to this place. Let's get after it. Slides the puck over. Huge stop by Vasilevsky. Great read by the goalie as he pokes it away with a stick. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. Still scoreless in this one. Tampa Bay's won the draw. Chernak's carrying it ahead. Strong defensive effort. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Here he is in front! And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Weegar's got it in the offensive zone. Oh, did he ever rock him in the open ice? Slides it quickly to Johnson. Here they are on the attack. Coughs it up on the play. Florida's got the puck in the defensive end. Receives the pass. Into the corner now. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Rocked on the play.
Did he ever get it, James? That's a really good hit. Now the player's got to go pick up his stick because that got knocked right out of his hands.
Offside is the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone.
Since nobody scored, each team trying to find a little bit of room on the ice. When you can collect a hit like this, everyone on your bench notices.
Nearing the midway mark of the period. Still no score in this one. And now it's over to Stamkos. That pass goes a little sideways. And a poke check knocks the puck away. The Bolts take it across the line. The Panthers scoop it up along the boards. Moves it to Yandel. And he slides it quickly to Hornquist. A little banging and crashing now. Tampa Bay's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Maintains possession. And now he tries to get it across to Stamkos. Denies him with the blocker. What a stop by Bobrovsky.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance. Bobrovsky's made a great save here. That was a dangerous play.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Tampa Bay's won the draw and they'll go to work. Big time save on a big time shot. Tampa Bay's won the draw. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. The Panthers gain possession along the wall. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. To the low slot! Stopped by the blocker. The Lightning have taken possession along the wall. Grabbed along the board by Gord. Inside the defensive zone, moving the puck. Sends a pass over. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Tampa Bay's got the puck along the wall. Here's a short pass to McDonough. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. Shot! And there's the save. Florida's gained possession along the boards. Here they come inside the neutral zone. The Lightning have the puck in the open ice. Quick feed to Gord. And makes the save.
Up, he flares up the arm with the blocker. Makes a pretty good save here.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. The game is still scoreless. Colton's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. And that's broken up. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. He was locked in there. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
Nice work in there after the first stop. He's got to find the puck to save the second. He had to be on top of his game to make that stop. That's a great scoring chance, and he turns it aside.
The centermen glide into position. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Tampa Bay's looking to break out. Passes on over to Colton. And now he moves it to Maroon. Slides it on over to Smith. Moves the puck. A chance! And he makes the save!
Bobrovsky's always so secure in his save selection. Nice stop, but the rebound in the corner is the best part.
Moves it quickly over to Smith. Hammers a shot! Oh, what a stop by Bobrovsky! And he regains control of the puck. Here they come on the attack! And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. The Bolts move it ahead. Excellent stick work on the play. Here's a shot, and he comes up with it. The Panthers gain control of the puck against the wall. Stays with it. They fight for it along the boards. Taken along the wall by Barkov. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Nice poke check. Tampa Bay's got the puck along the boards. Hammers one at the net. Oh, what a slick stop by Bobrovsky. That concludes the first period. Really, both teams still filling each other out here as we are still scoreless.
It's time to support those around us with our monthly food drop. Bring three non-perishable food items, and you can receive a free team poster.
And while both teams get a refresher, we'll take one ourselves heading into the second period. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro bringing you all the action. Period number two is about to go. Second period underway. We're still in search of our first goal in this one. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
The Bolts have generated lots of shots and several high danger shots, but the goaltending has been terrific tonight.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Still looking for our first goal. The Bolts win the draw. Chernak's moving the puck through his own zone. Takes a shot. He scores! Jumps all over his rebound and puts it in.
Bang, bang. Shot off the goalie. The puck falls down and the shooter's the one that gets to the rebound and he puts it in.
The Lightning have a 1-0 lead here in period number two.
Really a well-played game so far for them. Now they've got the lead, and they can try and expand upon it.
Slides it across to Duclair. Puck grabbed by Weegar. Pass to Forsling. And now he moves it quickly to Barkov. Gains the zone through center. With possession along the wall. That pass doesn't go. Backhander in front, and that goes off course wide.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
And he slides it quickly to Palat. Picking up steam in the offensive zone. Brings the iron.
The Bolts let out a collective groan here on the bench beside me as that puck rings off the pipe and stays out.
Tampa Bay's been the more aggressive team offensively, and they continue to lead here in the second. Cirelli's won the draw. Picked up along the boards by Chernak. Quick pass to Hedman. Makes a move in front. Denies him with a kick save.
Bobrovsky's always a battler, and here he makes a great save on this chance.
The Bolts are checking all the boxes tonight. More shots, more goals, and a lead in the second. The Panthers win the draw. Picked up along the wall by Weegar. Hornqvist slugging the puck. Feeds it over to Huberdeau. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. Moves it to Wenberg. He got all of that hit. The Panthers played along the boards. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Stops him cold. And now it's grabbed by Stamkos. Moves the puck into the D zone. Quick pass to Cirelli. And it's a quick pass to Chernak. Sends it over to Stamkos. Handles the puck. Tries to get it to Cirelli. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Puts it on goal. Way too much congestion blocks that. Takes the feed. Nice zone entry from the right side. Here's a short pass to Duclair. Denies him with a slapper. The Lightning have possession along the boards. Sends the pass over. Quick feed to McDonough. Denies him in front.
Vasilevskiy's had to be sharp as this game is staying tight. He makes a good save there.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. The Bolts have taken a 1-0 lead. Tampa Bay's won the faceoff. Big save!
Bobrovsky's probably the one reason that this game is the way it is. His save percentage has been outstanding.
The Panthers looking against the half wall. The Lightning have gained possession off the wall. Passes over to Coleman. Tampa Bay's on the attack. Takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Takes the pass. The Panthers move it in. Rocks them. The Bolts have it from their own end. They've got numbers. Jabs the puck away. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. He scores! Jumps on the rebound and buries it.
Sometimes you just gotta put your hands up and say, I can't do any more than that. He did all he could to try and stop that puck.
The Lightning have been on fire from the get-go tonight.
Well, they've controlled this game, James. Now they're up 2-0, and they've had almost all of the shots, it seems, all of the dangerous ones anyway.
Tries to get it over to Walmart. Chris went in front! Stopped by the goaltender.
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
And by number 98.
That was a big hit. You've got to be willing to put your own body on the line to make a hit like that.
The Bolts continue to lead here in the late stages of this second period. Points won the faceoff. Levels them with the hit. Moves it quickly over to Walmart. Made the stop on that play.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance. Foot's got to know right before he takes this hit that he's going to get run over.
Here in the late goings of the period, Tampa Bay's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. From center, they get into the attacking area. Quick pass to Johnson. Great poke check on the reach. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. The Bolts played along the wing. The Panthers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. The Bolts gain control of it. Laying the body. Puck scooped up by Strahlman. Moves it to Huberdeau. Takes the feed. The Bolts take possession in the defensive end. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. Can't catch up to the pass. And he denied that opportunity.
Solid hit. We want one more peek at that. Everybody likes to see this. It's clean. It's solid. The contact is right there. Let's get a look at it.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. And that's all she wrote on period number two in this one. The Bolts will take a 2-0 lead into the room after 40 minutes of play.
It's time for our Hamburger Bonanza. If the home team scores in the next 2 minutes, you can get a free hamburger courtesy of our arena.
The third period is just around the corner. Ray and I will bring you all the action in a moment. And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
The Panthers game, if it's going to turn around, is going to start with better puck possession. When they have it, hold on to it. Don't hand it to the other guys.
The Bolts have been the more active squad offensively tonight, and they lead it early in this third period. Points wanted in their own end. And now he angles it across to Palat. Nice pass. Tampa Bay's got it into the offensive zone. All alone! And he comes up with a big stop!
I can't do it better than that, James. That's a great stop. He'll check his stick after this. He makes the save on a really good scoring chance.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. 2-0 is where we sit. The Bolts win it. Taken by Hedman. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Barkov's got it in the defensive end. Nice zone entry from the middle. Grabs control of it at the point. Turns it away. The Lightning have gained control of the puck along the wall. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Can't keep a hold of it after that hit. Tampa Bay's got the puck against the boards. Florida's looking to break out of their own end. Puck knocked loose in the neutral zone. There's the whistle stopping the play. Uyghur's not going to like the call, but the officials see tripping on the play.
Reaching out for the puck. I guess it's a little bit of a bad play. You've got to realize the guy's getting away. Let him go before you take the penalty.
The official's making him pay for it. First chance of the night here on the man advantage.
This is where your big boys get to really earn their money. Out on the power play for the very first time tonight.
Denies him! He got all of it! Oh, set that hit up perfectly. He scores!
The power play comes through. They move the puck nicely, and they're able to capitalize on the extra man. You make so many decisions that happen so quickly. Every once in a while, you get one wrong. That's an example of a bad decision.
The Lightning have maintained this momentum that they've owned throughout this game now in the third.
Their coaches are talking to them about still staying aggressive onto the puck. I like that. Don't sit back even though you're way up.
Nice defensive robbery with the stick. From the left side, takes the pass. Big hit along the boards.
He uses the boards in perfect form here. He closes off the gap and runs them in.
Quick feed to Killorn. Stones him in front.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save. Wow, did that sound like it hurts. You crash somebody against the boards like that, and there is nowhere to go.
Tampa Bay's offense has been the story tonight, leading big time here in this third period. The Bolts win the draw. Puck picked up by McDonough. Long jam in front, that's broken up. Looking to set up offensively. A little dipsy doodle and he loses possession of the puck.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
Florida's got the puck here in the open ice. Comes up with the stop. The Bolts have looked good tonight, especially offensively here in this third period. The Panthers take possession off the faceoff, and that's blocked. Duclair's exploring options with the puck. From the slot, wrist shot stopped by the goaltender.
Yeah, he's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. Tampa Bay's on easy street right now. They lead it 3-0. Puck grab by Forsling. Comes up with the block. Denies that opportunity. Tries to feed it over to Palat. The Bolts have it now. Pokes the puck away. Manages to hang on. And he's ridden off the puck. Back to the point it goes. Centered out in front with the backhander. Oh, and it goes off the stick.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Pinned up along the boards. Florida's got a hold of it along the wall. And the puck leaves the zone. Here's a short pass to Duclair. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Here he is, wrists it on net. Scooped up along the wall by Point. Tampa Bay's got it against the boards. Cuts into the paint. That's turned aside from the blocker.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
Tampa Bay's got it in their own zone. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Puts it up front. Right in the slot, and they can't connect. Through center along the wing. Dumps it in. Tampa Bay's got a hold of it against the wall. The Panthers have it in the offensive end. Puts it on net, just wide.
Florida's frustration is starting to boil over here. Late in the third period, they know they're behind because they've missed too many scoring chances.
The Panthers take possession in the neutral zone. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here.
As a great older colleague of mine says, this is waffle-boarded away.
The Bolts have pummeled their opponents tonight. They have been the busier team offensively and have converted numerous times here in this third period. Grabbed along the board by Yandel. Chance in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
Had to be sharp. That's a grade A chance.
Another stop by the goaltender.
After the first stop, he's in good position to make a second. Vasilevsky's really had to be dialed in tonight. He's been busy since the beginning of the game, and he's been excellent.
Tampa Bay's offense, the story tonight as they lead it here in this third period. The Panthers win the faceoff. Handles it along the blue line. Moves it quickly over to Achari. Knocks the puck loose after a solid hit. The Bolts take it across the blue line. Hangs onto the puck. The Panthers scoop it up along the boards. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Gives them nothing in front. Taken along the wall by Yandel. Quick pass to Huberdeau. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. And now it's grabbed by Hornqvist. Here's a shot. Denied by the defender. Nice block. Puck scooped up. He might have a step here. Moves inside. What a stop by the goalie.
Man, he read that like a children's book. Nowhere to go once the deke was made.
Hard hit on the play.
Wow, did he ever finish him hard. And when he dropped, he also dropped his stick. Now he's got to collect himself. Looks like a yard sale out there.
And we are all over with this one. A big-time performance and a big-time moment here in this series.
Looked to me early on, James, like he was rock solid. He was locked in. And as it turned out, over the 60 minutes, he was fantastic.
And there's a salute to the fans after another victory here in the house.
Yeah, look at the way the energy percolates through the building. You got the music going, the fans are saluting the players, and vice versa. It's a cool vibe.
Another reason why we love playoff hockey. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Good night.